Today I'm providing the space and the conditions for different stakeholders in the whole value chain from scientific discovery to commercialization.
We had a scientist, we had artists, we had poets, we had musicians, and each one of them was interpreting the skin in a different way.
The tools are under our skin and they need to develop, and our tattooing branch is also developing.
If you have the possibility to come, you should go to a conference like this, because you can really see what research is about. You can see what innovation is about. You can see what people are doing to make our lives better.
To make sure that all the technologies we are developing now in the lab can be adopted in society in the shortest time possible.
You can really see how the cake is made here.
What I really like this morning is the number of technologies available to go through the skin
to make actually the lives of people better.
I think that what we've experienced in 2019 has been taken to a next level.
And I think for us to really think about the future of skin and the future of technologies, this had an amazing aggregation of ideas and people that we saw today. And that's really why I'm here today.